This lab has feeders to lure in birds and analyze their droppings. Yeah, that's right. I got an MBA to test bird poop. Seriously though, you probably know that birds carry diseases that affect people, and we need to make sure they're healthy. You know, I wish I was there to hear your finest toilet humor on this one.
Uh-oh. The pigeons are infected with a serious strain of avian flu. And it's already mutated to a form that can spread to humans. Okay, Harry's lab had everything I needed to make a vaccine. Gotta spread it fast, or the pigeons will be like rats with the bubonic plague. My best bet's dispersing it at 3 major migration points. Luckily, the station told me where they are. First migration point's in a park. Birds there should spread the vaccine to their bodies. Here we go. The vaccine's airborne, so I'll just spray it into the trees. fast. I better scan some pigeons to make sure. Tesla fed pigeons here. So did Harry's mom.